vet of this game. You've been in this for a long time. You fought on some massive cards. You have another very hyped prospect that's going to be facing you in the octagon. A guy that you're familiar with, you know, in Lazy Boy that you sparred with. So I'm curious, what do you make of your position on this card, kicking off the main card and all the movies, and then fighting a guy with the hype surrounding him like Lazy Boy?
I mean, who has he fought, though? You know, if you looked at my resume, man, I fought almost everybody in the flyweight division. You know, I respect, you know, the Mexican people and, you know, Mexican independence, you know, Viva Mexico. But, you know, I'm from Jamaica. Every Ode Osborne fight that y'all see is an exciting fight. And tune in. I guarantee it. Tune in Saturday night. I'm coming to show out. I'm coming to put him to sleep. Good night.
Quest for Lazy Boy. Ricardo, all the way in the back. Obviously, you know, Ode just said he's going to put you to sleep. He's talked about the former sparring matchups you had. What do you make of Ode as opponent, and what do you expect on Saturday?
Te dijo que básicamente va a ser el primero que va a poner a dormir y habló un poco del entrenamiento que ustedes tuvieron. ¿Cómo va a ser la pelea en el sábado?
Lo que va a pasar es que te voy a partir tu puta madre. Es lo que va a pasar.
What's gonna happen? I'm gonna break your face.
Y tú bien lo sabes, güey.
Hey, we'll see.
Lo sabes muy bien. En el sparring joteaste.
Same energy.
Joteaste, güey.
Pues
aquí estoy, maricón. Mira, me lo arreglamos todo esto,
¿eh?
Acá estoy, ve, puto.
Who have you fought?
Acá estoy.
You have your record. Dude, you lost to the dude I knocked out in 30 seconds. Sit down.
¿Qué dice la mierda esta?
Hizo básicamente. ¿Contra quién has peleado? Básicamente ha peleado contra un tipo, ha ganado contra un tipo contra él. Él ganó en 30 segundos, o sea, no ha peleado contra nadie, dijo él.
¡Oh, sí! ¡Perdón! ¡Perdón!
Who have you fought?
Uy, come perdón, on. Perdón.
On, ¿contra
pero
quién
te
peleado?
Recuerdo
hey, que past,
estás, estás en
me.
Esta cartelera
I'm the real
mí,
test.
Pendejo.
I'm the real test.
Estás en esta cartelera
you're
por
in this card because of me, man. You're
así
in this card because
faca.
Of me.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm the real test.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm the real test.
Una última
hey,
cosa.
Hey, all I gotta
una,
say is,
no, no, no,
hey, bring that same energy Saturday
cosa.
Night. Bring that same
una,
energy.
Una
all
última
pinche one
cosa.
Last thing. One
una
last
última
thing.
Cosa
bring that
decir.
Same energy, bro.
Ahorra
go.
Bien, ahorra bien tu último cheque. Porque este es el último que vas a ganar,
man. Hey, save that check.
Este
the last
es el
one
último. Después de esta pinche pelea te vas de aquí a la verga.
After this fight, they're gonna take you out of here.
Y que viva México, chingada madre.
I'm about to make him look like Lazy Boy. I'm about to make him look lazy.
Nosotros trabajamos
you don't look
durísimo.
Lazy up in there with me.
Nadie nos regala nada.
Show me a come and come from. Fatty boy.
Tenemos que ganarnos todo trabajando durísimo. Y ese hombre lo sabe. Ese hombre lo sabe y por eso hizo este evento.
No.
Por eso eso hizo noche UFC.
No one gave us anything. We've earned everything. Mexicans work for things and this man right here, Dana White, knows it.
That's a fact. That's a fact. I can't disagree with that, but I'm gonna take everything from you. Come Saturday night. Show up and bring that same energy. That's all I'm saying, man.
Está de acuerdo contigo, pero dijo que te va a sacar todo el sábado.
Lo único que vas a hacer es pelarme la verga.
Hey, hey, he ain't as, first of all, he's not as fast as me. He's not better at grappling than me. Who has he beat? Who? No disrespect to, you know...
He just said that the only thing that could come out was
ya,
the Saturday is
cinco,
his
ya,
stuff.
Pásenle a alguien más el micrófono, ya. Al, mañana, por tu madre, este pendejo, ya, que se meta sus palabras por el culo.
I'm gonna make him look lazy up in there Saturday. I'm gonna send you right back. I'm gonna hit you so hard, I'm gonna turn you into a Mexican piñata.
Who has the next question?